Salsito.
Hey.
Contigo. Maybe the Instagram one. We gotta go and do that thing to education. Yeah, I think it's a problem though. Marwa.
Déjame demostrarte que existe el amor sincero.
Tengo que confesar que yo me he vuelto a enamorar
contigo.
Pero no, no te voy a defraudar.
You wanna receive a passport? So then it's you. Then it's really the educational thing.
Just usually it was okay because it was either
people. Mr. Dave, you missed the class, Dave. We live in Toronto right now, man. Well, so what's going on with this life? So I just go and leave on something? I heard about these lights don't change.
Some lights, but not here, but there's some lights you have to move a little forward for them to change.
Switch.
What?
The song. Yeah, I like that one, remember?
Porque
Siento que se parte el corazón porque no tengo su querer. Mira dónde vas, solitaria, por la arena de la playa.
Para mi público y para mi público.
Smith House.
Smith House.
College in Spadina.
I have no idea, I don't know that.
You
know. I know.
Bye.
Guaguancó y Aguadero, saludando a toda mi gente, Guaguancó y Caliente, para contarte
el día de hoy.
Guaguancó y Caliente,
some weed. Ah, go boy. Hey. Yo, I think I'm master of the fucking
Tetris.
No. Master, like just let it flow, though.
De todas tus mentiras guardo un más amor. Tus mentiras ya no quiero más. No pierdas más tu tiempo en pedir perdón. Pues te juro que no me pidas que haga la locura.
Ya, Rastafari.
Lo más que
me la pena.
Y una noche que no olvide jamás.
No te puedes perder la fiesta. No te la puedes perder.
No, put my song again. The one I like.
I'm not sure. Yeah.
The one before this one. Yeah.
Así es mi gran amor. Si esto no es amor, ¿por qué vacila el corazón? No sé por qué. Siento que se parte el corazón porque no tengo su querer.
Yeah.
shit. Throw a light or some shit right there.
Roberto baila mi guaguancó, caballero y
a bouncer. I used to get this bus to go home. Michael was my colleague. Michael was my colleague. I was really bad though. I was a mean boss.
No way.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Mean.
Wow. Like if you did something to a girl, I would beat you up before anything.
Before anything.
Yeah.
Before getting the person.
Before everybody come, I'll beat you up.
Yeah. Oh la la.
Yeah, when I was a bouncer, I used to fuck up niggas.
You want to keep exploring the list? Or go back to the song you like?
It feels a little bit because I know this city is different, right?
Yeah, yeah. I see. Yeah.
Well, yeah. It looks a little bit, but it's not. It's a different format. A different format. Yeah. The people in Toronto, like I kind of know them a little bit much more, right?
Okay.
There's a lot of they're weird.
Like, what you mean?
Yeah, they're weird.
Yeah. How?
I don't know. This all the mixes inside, they're kind of weird. Yeah. But they say the multi part, it's not a multi fucking part. It's a like. Anything but black.
Here?
The black folks right here are not really well respected. And then when you commit something, they make you do that thing. Clean the street.
Oh, yeah. Come to like a work mandatory type of stuff.
Exactly.
They have that in Montreal too. They have that in Montreal too.
Yeah. And that's what I. That's what I know, right?
Yeah. For the teenagers in Montreal, I've seen that they make them do like physical work and stuff like that. Yeah, like they work on yards and stuff.
When you commit a crime, it's the community hours.
Yeah,
I had a lot of community hours. I did a lot of fucking community hours.
Before 18 or after?
After.
Yeah.
I was always committing a crime. My brain is kinda is getting together right now, right? Because I'm starting to see the city. And because I'm a black dude from Toronto, right? So I can see the struggle right now.
Yeah.
I think that they have it worse. Montreal, we good. Yeah. Right here, I feel like even to get inside of a place, I feel segregated.
Like to get an apartment and stuff like that?
Oh, that's even...
Oh, you're talking about...
That's even worse. I'm just talking about just walk inside of that building.
Okay, really?
You walk inside of that building, yeah. You're gonna feel. They always have the, what the fuck you doing here, look.
Oh.
I swear. I have no problem with that because I'm like, yeah. Oh, I gotta call Victor.
Oh, yeah?
Because I gotta send him the $250 for the part I didn't pay him yet.
Oh, no?
I forgot. Let me call him. Quebec license.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
So that's, yeah?
Oh, this.
That's gonna, you're not gonna get in trouble?
No. I still gotta come back for the, when is the African day? We pass, right?
Red light camera.
I'll find out. There's something right here. I think it's right now in the summer. I gotta come for the African day. What?
Some event that is going on in the place. You give me the name. I don't even know.
What place?
In Toronto. And he was saying that it was a good spot to come, maybe over here.
Event like dancing.
A festival thing. It's called apparently Dance on Young.
Oh, Dance on Young Street.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's nice. Man.
But it's 5, 6, 7 July.
July? I'm in Angola, no?
From when?
I can turn right, right?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I can. Fuck that.
Can?
Yeah, in Quebec, we fucking can. Laval, you already can.
I was supposed to be there, right?
We here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's really on College Street, though. Oh, shit. That's him. That probably his spot right there.
Yeah, that's what apparently. The Smith House.
Huh?
That's the name of the place, he said.
Oye, Marquito!
Oh,
you know that I wouldn't.
Why?
You know that I wouldn't now.
Let them say.
So good, so good. I got you. Oh, I feel nice. Like sugar.
We go that sweet, man.
I feel nice. Like sugar.
Put it there, but okay, I'll go easy right there. Ooh, look at it. Look at us, look at us, look at us. Yeah, there's one here too. Ooh, look at us, look at us. Look at us. Close everything, man. Oh, come on now. Oh. toda hora, de misma merda, man. Where's the bag then? Where's the bag? So where's the bag then? Where's the bag? So where's the bag then? Let's go then.
So where's the bag then? Then the bag is at the thing? Bro, I'm not the, like, listen, I'm not supposed to be taking these things. I'm not supposed to be taking these things. Bro, that's your job. I just took that thing because you should just double check everything, Beta. Oh, man. Come on now. I'm not supposed to do your job. You're the girl. You're the one who arranged everything and closed everything. Like, look, the shit is not here. Where's the bag now? You don't know if it's a dirty wheel or something? Call Sinaj then and find out where she is so I can drive back, man. Is already bothering though. This is a problem. It's a big freaking problem. Yeah. It's a big freaking problem right now. Yeah. Can I say it's not? It is a big problem right here. Yeah. I drove all these hours. I'm going back and forth, back and forth, bro. That's not my cup of tea right now. Alan, did we accidentally put a bag on your bag, or like a bag, my bag, or when she was in your tight car? A black bag. Okay, then I gotta go to the school. Okay, man, thanks. Yeah, thanks. that would be the first person we would call. Bro, like, I always want to stay with him, and then I'll go. Like, yeah, I'll go, just stay. I gotta go to the studio. I'm gonna go now. Gida, I'm gonna go. So what you wanna do? What you wanna do? That's the address of the studio.
Yes.
es un trance inesperado. La presencia del ser amado. La tristeza es un hondo sentimiento que dentro, muy dentro de mi corazón yo siento. La tristeza está en todos los seres humanos, al quedar solo en el mundo, sin padre y sin hermano.
So, can I turn? Yeah. Just check the time there. Just check the time there. I can write this. Where she do the show?
No.
So text her and ask for the address just in case we get to the studio and the school is closed.
Acaba en sátira. Todo el amor es pirata.
libre hasta esta ocasión.
Like a normal person, make sure that everything is in before we leave. You cannot do this. Like those are even mistakes that I cannot talk about it. You know it's stupid. I'm sorry. I cannot even talk about mistakes like that. It's just plain stupid right now. We got to the point right now where you're not doing what you're supposed to do. Back to back to back. It's not nice. And then when a nigga gonna start talking, you gonna be like, what we gonna do? We cannot act defensive about that. We already have a major fuck up yesterday. You're supposed to be on the, you know, come on. Yeah, because I cannot just stay with you fucking up like this all the time. Cannot do this. Also not fair for me. And I cannot even talk about it. And And that's those are the things that I can never understand, right? Like, there's ways of doing things, right? But like when it comes to, look. Pay attention. What the fuck? Did I get into the wrong one? Why? Go? Yeah, the light is green. That fucker right there, like, the fuck, bro? Like, thank you. attention on that, but for both of us, I'm already, my head fucked up.
Thank you. Que los grandes también. Se fuera a romper, se me pone un frío en la espalda y no sé lo Mujer, me tuviste
siempre. Ese amor que yo pedí con ilusión, mujer, yo confiaba en ti. Yo que pensaba que era todo para ti, y ahora te alejas sin decirme ni un adiós. ¿Qué quieres de mí? ¿Qué quieres de mí? Vete, me has hecho daño, vete, está vacía, vete, lejos de a ti. Vete, no quiero verte, vete, con tu mentira, vete, lejos de a ti. Lejos de aquí, vete, no quiero verte, vete, con tu mentira, vete, lejos de aquí.
Y si este amor entre los dos.
for gas station.
Des deux catégories. Ah, ok, ok. C'est là que vous êtes rendu où? Vous vous êtes rendu où?
Asking me if he needs anything.
Ah, t'as dit quoi?
Asking me if he needs anything.
Ah, est-ce que t'as besoin de quelque chose quand on va venir? C'est chill? Ok, ok. Ah, vous n'avez pas fait le tout vitou finalement? Ah, ok, 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 ça s'est bien passé? Yeah? Ok, 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 oh, ben c'est bon, ben nous on est en route, ça devrait être à peu près 30 minutes. Ok?
But it's done?
Ben, there's just the finals that are happening. He's
probably but he's gonna... He's
done.
He's done? Yeah. Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah?
No, but if he is okay, we just laying low because of him. Like, you can stay a little bit. We're going to take time to come
ouais,
back.
On va, c'est ça, on va arriver dans à peu près 30 minutes. Donc. C'est bon? Ok, eh ben on se voit tantôt, mon maman. Ok, à plus. Bye.
When it comes for him, I have no problem. When it comes for Timo, I was even thinking of us renting an Airbnb and then sleep so that tomorrow, if that thing was gonna take long, if it was for Timo, I don't have a problem with that. You know what's my problem? We have to fix that. Compound? Yeah, that's it. My problem is that it's getting a little too much now. You know? And you yourself, you know that. Compound, right? So we have to be just a little so because we only have each other, really. Though. All these people right there, after that, they're gonna leave. Yeah,
it's my wallet.
Think I'm gonna get, yeah,
yeah.
My wallet. We only have each other. For real. All this flair that come left and right is not right. Makes sense. We only have each other. Think about it. I'm only gonna put 50. I'm still on top though. This is my receipts. Please put them together. I have receipts at la maison, okay? Oh.
You gonna get a coffee?
Tiene esa chamaca, ¿no? Esa chamaca, ¿no? Tiene esa culina.
Yeah. It's more expensive than in Montreal.
You think so?
You like that? Huh? They go, huh? Hey. Where's the mattress?
It's under the bed.
I got light.
Thank you. Óyeme, Charlie, y si reencarnas en un lechón y el día de Nochebuena te limpian la cachaca, te pican pa' carne frita, te fríen las orejitas y que pasen un party en el Bronx. ¿Ah?
Después de muerto no se puede gozar.
Mira, mijo, si tú reencarnas en un chivo y te comen el fricase y luego usan el cuero para ponerse en un tapo y aparece el tatabón y le cae arriba. Bla, 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 bla.
Después de muerto no se puede gozar.
¿Y qué tú harías si reencarnas en una damisela y paseando por la marginal te encuentras con Mon, su sombrero y su ballet? Y te dice, arriba de la carreta, mamita, que te voy a poner a gozar.
Después de muerto no se puede gozar.
I'm sorry, but you know where I'm coming from, okay?
So you're not sorry then?
I'm sorry.
Okay, but
I already apologized.
Yes, but you're sorry, but...
No, I said, you know where I'm coming from that stuff, man.
Yeah, like, I understand, but you're not coming from, so okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm gonna pay attention the other time, the next times, but, oh, like, I'm tired, man. I don't even drink coffee and I'm drinking coffee. You understand? I am tired, people. You know what I'm saying, right? Yeah. But, oh, shit. I'm sorry, man. Now we good, we can fucking drive now, yeah? Let's pick up the child. Let's pick up Momo. You know what I'm gonna start doing?
What?
I'm gonna start going filling my tank in the United States. Yeah, because it's apparently it's cheaper.
But the way.
Yeah,
the
but
way
I go to the one next one. There's an airport close by, like 30 minutes from Montreal.
30 minutes? Is it gonna be worth it?
Yeah. Cross the border to fill up the tank. I'm just gonna say I'm gonna buy some bullshit. I found an excuse to buy in the States, you know. At the back, keep up. He keep up. No, he could not keep up. like it though. Then we switch for salsa, then we switch for kizomba. You're gonna make me a mix of salsa. So that I can just dance salsa and bachata, right?
What I mean is just for the copyrights, I wouldn't say too long in case.
In case there's another song, okay, I see.
Yeah, it's for that.
Oh.
El deseo flotaba en el aire, solo tú, solo yo, los guerreros de amor contra el mundo, solo tú, solo yo, hoy tan solo un triste recuerdo, solo tú, solo yo, un dolor que golpea en el pecho,
those are hits actually.
Solo tú, solo yo.
Yeah. I think we already passed 1K again.
Solo yo,
oh yeah.
Sin poder encontrar la salida, que todo no está perdido. Dime dónde estás, que yo voy contigo. Olvidemos lo que pasó. Solo tú, solo yo, en el medio de un mundo sin la alma. Solo tú, solo yo, sin poder encontrar la salida.
I gotta go to the expressway.
Solo yo, los fantasmas de un bello pasado. Solo tú, solo yo, parecemos caer. Solo tú, solo yo, aún hay que pasar de la herida. Solo tú, solo yo, intentando escapar de ese infierno. Solo tú, solo yo, el deseo flotaba en el aire.
Like, I haven't driven in a while.
No, when you pass it next to the the trucks, right?
Uh-huh. You try to go fast to go in front of
them. But you get scared?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I just, how did I feel? I just don't want to stay there because they're big and I feel like...
Because right now you're used to my driving, right?
Oh, you're driving at me because I know you're precise.
Huh?
I know you're precise when you drive.
That's why I like expensive cars. That's why I want to get that one. If I could get that one, if that was over you. It's in between this one and the Chrysler. Yeah.
What car? Which one?
The Charger.
The Charger?
Yeah. It's in between. Oh, you're going to fall in love with that shit. That one? Oh, yeah.
Why?
Yeah, and that one I can... And then I give this one to Timo. Yeah? I'll wrap him. For Timo, I'll wrap him. I'll put his... Because he likes manga, right? I'll wrap this guy in a manga fucking crazy thing. I'll pimp it nice for him. And I'll give him this car.
Timo first gets to be interested in driving.
Timo, the car is like giving him a skateboard. Like, your son didn't know how to skate. I gave him a skateboard, now he's a skater. That's it.
So you're gonna give him the car, he's gonna become a driver?
When I get the other one, when I get the Charger, all right? When I get the Charger, I'll give him the 300, I promise. Yeah.
This is the 300,
huh? Yeah. I'll give him this car. I'll put a new wrap so that that way, you know, he can like put the stuff on it. He already got the mattress and stuff like that in the car. Like, it's over. It's over. Like, nigga getting on his 20 with a car? What the fuck? Like, yeah. Go fix his driver license. Like, put the kid on. Yeah. Yeah.
If tomorrow is okay for the show, right?
Yeah.
Because this thing is it's Friday.
So he slept by the crib.
He should. I think he will.
Yeah, he slept by the crib and then tomorrow we go get his suit. Right?
Yeah. 600, not right away.
He's right there. Zelanda, stop. Salsa, right? Is that in the beginning is really hard, but when I get the swing, oh, I like them all. Yeah, I like them all. Yeah, it touches to my soul. Highway, I murdered this highway. Yeah, this shit. shit right here is my shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, I murked this highway. For real though. This highway, it's my playground. It's my playground right here. See how I play with this shit. Why are you breaking, stupid? Carry home, come on. You should get to the other side, nigga. Yeah. Oh shit, I gotta get out.
Thank you.
texting. You try? You're gonna like it. I brew it.
You brew it?
Yeah.
What you mean?
You know what I'm saying?
Oh.
Nice, huh?
Okay. What you put in there?
I'm your brewer.
Oh, it's nice. You didn't take one extra for me.
No, I made for both of us. It's a lot of coffee. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Bomba clad. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Yeah, man. It's there, right? Sleeping, man. That's not my problem. Like, yo.
There was a light to turn for you.
What's flashing?
There was an arrow.
Pointing?
An arrow, yeah. What? Saba? Where's Saba?
We're on college now.
Oh, okay. I'm on the part one now, 7 minutes.
We're on College Street already.
Oh
my God, are you sure you put the right address?
Yeah, it's College Street, no?
Yeah.
We're on Toronto?
Yeah, that used to be my street.
Okay. That's maybe we're coming from the
Jarvis, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ouais, c'est ça. On est à 6 minutes. Je t'appelle quand on est devant. Okay, c'est bon, à tantôt. Bye. We didn't came the same way.
Huh?
Yeah, like
because
that.
I turned the other street, right?
Okay.
Yeah. I used to live like behind. This
no
building
way.
Right there, that's my building. Yeah.
No way.
Yeah.
Right there?
Right there.
That's crazy, no?
Yeah.
Was it a good time?
Yeah. I still have my neighbors probably there. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow. That's crazy, passing right close to where you used to live.
Yeah, this is my hood, I used to be.
Right here.
Oh, this heaven. Yeah.
That's funny.
That's crazy.
It is.
Yeah. That's where my sister actually stole the shit that I got in trouble. Was around. I went to Triple, they gave me absolute discharge because the judge believed me.
He believed?
He believed me, yeah. And right here is where you see the most drug girls, man.
Drug
girls. See that man?
Yeah.
Black man. Look, legend.
Yeah.
Look. That's a normal guy gonna go home, take care of his family.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. They like these. They just beat up. Yeah, man. Yeah. Yeah. All this bullshit. Stop it. Yeah. All this bullshit don't make no sense. It's so much trouble, though. You don't even know. Yeah, for real. We arrive in Big Mo. He's dead. No, the body's there. I'm gonna make a circle right here. Mahi! What's up, man? How you doing, my brother? How you doing, Mahi, man? I ask, where's my E? Tell them are we here? Let me pass, my nigga. My nigga. Yeah. Only the Tesla understand the shit, man. Yeah. Where's Momo?
Okay. Nobody's not there yet. Mo?
Mo! Oh, no. Yeah, yeah. We're picking up our son. Wait.
Okay.
I can go this street. We're good. Start the video again.